Today, I inspected this woman's house, and I found bloodstains and traces of magic. When I was a child, the witch came to my home and killed my parents. I saw them in their pet monster, the Silver Wolf. She's one of them, and she wreaks havoc and death among us. But our town will be safe. I'll make sure of that.
Please, free me before they return. Thank you. Gregor's gone mad. He claims that a werewolf attacked the citizens, but it couldn't have been you. Harriet was keeping an eye on you in the hidden room.
I'm so happy you're all right. I came here the moment I heard about Gregor's plans. I've talked to the Healer Society. They advise you to hide somewhere underground before the full moon comes. Otherwise, people may get hurt. Go down to the streets and head to the embankment. There's a secret passage to the dungeon there. We should split up. Three people are more likely to draw attention. So I'll meet you there. And here, take this map. Hurry up. We must get to the embankment. It'll be safe down there.
witch has escaped! We must find her!
Hurry! We must lock Mark in the dungeon quickly!
Thank you.
my serum works perfectly. Now all healers and witches will have a loyal protector from Gregor. This hunter threatens our lives, but now we have our very own werewolf to keep us safe. Of course, a wild werewolf would bite Mark in the mountain forests. I just needed to lure Mark here. My serum will speed up the transformation, and then he'll no longer be able to control himself. We must part ways now, my faithful student. Farewell, Riviera.
Take her.
Now you can't get away from me. I'll be back for you.
We chased that witch down to the river. The current's strong here. She'll drown anyway. Wait, what's that noise?
It's probably just a mouse.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you all right? I pulled you out of the river. Oh dear, now you're soaking wet. Let's go to my house and dry your clothes. Oh no! Wolves!